This one just started as a almost random sketch and turned into this character, the silhouette of a character, kind of either looking down into a pond or you're looking up through a hole, and it was kind of like this character's soul inside this strange space. You can interpret however you want. I was playing with a little bit of shapes that remind me of Odilon Rodin's type of stuff. And yeah, so there's this character. It kind of looks like me, like looking away a little bit. 60 by 20, gouache and pencil and paper.